Hello, today I'm here with a new video. I hope that you are not too tired of me. You might be. But today I'm doing a throwback video of my favorites from last year, and I'm doing my lip favorites from 2019 and doing a throwback. And I've talked about this. I think I've had one of these. I'm pre-filming a lot right now, so I don't know, but I think I had a throwback to my eyeshadow palettes, and I said that it's going to be a few because I love this. So I am going to go through my lipsticks favorite from 2019, and if I still love them, if they have been a favorite this year as well. So I think we just hop into this, and I can leave my video up here that I did last year in December, it must be. And I don't know what I was going to say, but I'm going to take them in the same order. So first off, I had this favorite that is from Linda Hallberg, and it's in the color Extra. And I said, this must be the most boring favorite shade to have, because this is just a see-through lippy with shimmers in it. And I loved this last summer. I used it a tons. I haven't used it that much this summer because I used another one that was almost my favorite last year. This is hard to keep track on, which is Famous, but I still really like this. It just gives like a little sheen and some glitter specks. And sometimes when I just want something on my lips, I put this on. It's nothing that I wear like much when I have makeup on, because I want something more on my lips. But I really love to use Linda Hallberg on summers, because this has SPF 15, I think it is. Yeah. And it's really, really good lipstick still. So I really, really like it. Then I talked about a pink liquid lipstick. And this is still my favorite pink liquid lipstick. And this is actually a liquid lipstick that I see like the progress of. And that is the ColourPop Ultra Satin Lip in November. And if you are new here on my channel, pink lips isn't my favorite. But it is something about this that like makes me so happy. I think I've used it, so I think I'm like down here or something. Now I have swirled it around a little bit. But I think I am around here. So I use like half of it. And I guess that is pretty good. I usually don't run out of liquid lipsticks, or lipsticks in that case either, but this is still my favorite pink liquid lipstick, I think. I love this Ultra Satin, and it is just such a good one. I don't think, though, this is still available. I think this was with the Zodiac collection with Kathleen Lights, if I'm not mistaken. But this one, I'm going to be sad when this is over. This is empty. I'm going to be sad. Then another actually pink lipstick that I've been really liking. Yeah, and then November, it's still my favorite pink. Did I say that? Oh my god, did I say it? Yes, I think I did. This I still like, but I don't use it that much this year at all. And it is from The Body Shop. It's the Matte Lip Liquid in Nairobi Camellia. This is a really good formula. It's really, really comfortable to wear, but it's like I have found other things that I like more than this. Really like the color, really like the formula, but it's nothing that I reach for. I did it last year, I haven't done it that much this year. I don't even know if I've used it this year. This year has flew by so fast. I don't know what happened this year or last year or anything. The next one is still one of my absolute favorite. I'm going to be devastated when this runs out, and it is from Kaleidos. It's a lip tonic in Immersion, and this I got it in November, December last year. It became a favorite for me so fast, and it still is a super favorite. I think this might be my absolute favorite from Kaleidos. These lip tonics are like lip stains. They are the most comfortable lip products I have ever used. They're really like watery, they are a little bit cooling, and they leave a stain and looks amazing even when they fade away. And I still love this immersion. It's a coal. Okay, I'm going to swatch this at least. It looks like this. It's just such an amazing color. I have used it with no other makeup. I have used it with a full face of makeup. I have used it when I go on an eat. I had it when I was at a Christmas party with work last year. And it's just one of my favorites. And often when I'm going to travel, I always, not always, but often take immersion with me. Even though I haven't done that much traveling this year. But the few times I have taken that with me. So it's still a super favorite for me. Then the last liquid lipstick that I had as a favorite last year. This was hard for me when this happened. It is the Unicorn Blood from Jeffree Star. And if you didn't notice, I don't use Jeffree Star on my channel anymore. I only have some liquid lipsticks. I don't have any palettes or anything like that. But when the whole like shit break loose for like the 527th time for Jeffree Star, I was like, okay, I am not doing this anymore. And this is my all-time favorite lipstick. So this year I have been in the hunt for a dupe for this one. So I still really, really, really love it. I don't know though if I'm going to use it more on my channel. I have no idea, but this is the best color ever. I don't know even though if it is that much left of this because I've used it like crazy. It looks like this. This is an amazing color. I love this with my whole heart. I hate that Jeffree Star is who he is. Only because I love this so much. So I still love this. I have used it outside of YouTube, but I haven't used it on YouTube since, I don't know. But maybe I could show you this, even though it wasn't supposed to be in this video, but in my search of the duping the Unicorn Blood, I found another one that I have never swatched these two side by side, but that like took over from Unicorn Blood, and that is this one, Unspoken from Nabla. So here you have them side by side. So this is the Unicorn Blood and this is Unspoken from Nabla. As you can see, the Nabla one is a little bit darker and a little bit more reddish, and the Unicorn Blood is, I guess, more, have like a hint of a brown. Is blood more brown? Maybe it is. So this I have lived with Unspoken, so I'm completely okay, but still, if somebody could find 100% dupe for the Unicorn Blood, I will pay you so much and I will love you forever. This was a strange throwback. I can agree on that, but if you that watched this video also have loved Unicorn Blood and don't want to support Jeffree Star anymore, buy Unspoken from Nabla. It's a really good dupe. They are not the same, but it's okay. And I really, really love Unspoken. Okay, and that was my strange throwback for my favorite lipsticks of 2019. I really hope that you like this video. It's going to come up. One of my throwback for my base products and a throwback for my skincare as well. So yeah, I really hope you like this, and also it's of course coming up my favorite lipsticks from 2020. It feels like I have to talk about like 25 lipsticks. So I really hope you like this video, and I hope that you like my December month here on my channel. And if you're not subscribing to my channel, please do so you don't miss any of my videos, and hope I will see you in the next one. Bye!